dig around in the garbage, save up some halibut bones in a jar, scrape a winter's worth of salt deposits from the rusty frame of my car, ask the experts. Maybe they'll know. Call up my teacher in Cambridge, see what he remembers. Throw white phosphorus in the fireplace, look for clues in the embers. Call the hotline. Give them a phony last name. Trying to find an antidote for strychnine. Trying to find an antidote for strychnine. Time's running short. Always seems to run shorter. Have some supplies sent from up just past the northern border. Keep a line out. To the people who take the long view. Share my research with sick lab rats like me, trapped behind the beakers and the Erlenmeyer flasks. Cut off from the world, I may not ever get free, but I may one day. Trying to find